Charles Boise, I'm the Chief Innovation Officer here at Clearsense. I actually started my career as a trauma critical care nurse at the County Hospital in Los Angeles. It was there that we initially did work with predictive analytics back as early as 1994. We weren't able to bring in data in real time, so we weren't able to stream data from the monitoring systems. We weren't able to apply really sophisticated algorithms. It was more of a rules-based approach. It worked, it was kind of okay, but it really wasn't optimal. It wasn't good enough for clinical practice. 20 years later, Hortonworks Data Platform, Hortonworks DataFlow come along. We're now able to ingest this data in real time, in 1 minute or down even to the second. We're able to do some very advanced algorithms against this data, and now we're able to push information back to the clinicians that allows them to know where their patients are at any given point in time, but more importantly, makes them aware of those small, subtle changes that are going to lead to their patient deteriorating, whether it be in the next 60 minutes or the next 120 minutes. Clearsense Inception solves a problem that has been ongoing for years in healthcare. Primarily, the ability to ingest data of all types. Not only ingest data of all types, but to be able to ingest that data in its entirety and in its natural state. Prior to Hortonworks, we were not able to do that. Within the EMR, we had to make decisions of what goes in the EMR. On the enterprise data warehouse side of things, we had to make decisions of what data goes in. By having all the data in one place, it allows us to do machine learning. It allows us to take an a priori approach to mining data for best practices. It gives us the advantage of having years worth of data, all of the data, and the ability then to mine that data to learn what the best practices are. Clearsense is currently migrating from public cloud to private cloud. That is a big deal. That's a lot of work, and it needs to go right. This is when we reach out to Hortonworks. With their expertise, we're able to make this happen. Hortonworks Professional Services has provided us a speed to value. They are the experts. So when you ask for help from the professional services folks, you get experts. So what would normally take anybody else, you know, days or weeks, they can get done in hours and days. So you have the expertise that's required. If it's just your initial architecture, they'll come in and they'll help you architect out your solution. Or if it's ongoing build or ongoing maintenance or whatever that might be, they can come in and they can help you do it and do it right. Hortonworks has helped Clearsense be first in healthcare by providing us the technology that allowed us to be first in actually helping clinicians understand where their patients are at any given point in time. There are about 2,000 plus safety net or rural hospitals, and these are hospitals that are 50 beds, 75, 100 beds. With this technology, we are now able to provide them with the same analytics capabilities as a 54 hospital system. We can do this now because of the nature of the technology, the fact that it's cloud-based, the fact that we're using supported open source software from Hortonworks. We can give them, at a cost that they can afford, the same functionality that a very large system, and that is pretty cool. It really is. To me, this is what I'm doing this for.